Hello. Hey, everybody. I'm Staniel. Welcome to Walla Walla, Washington. I'm going to show you guys why our city is really, really good. We have nice beaches. Ah, look, it's lifeguards doing what they do best. Because of our wildlife, we take recycling very seriously here.
Honey, I found a balloon.
We have a rehabilitation centers. You know what they say about Vegas. Oh, look, it's a puppy. We have schools, doctors, coffee shops. The neighborhoods are really quiet with great houses. That's because all the minorities here have money. Let's take a closer look in one, shall we? Hey, sir, I'm making a documentary on... No, it's a documentary. We have good, well-paying jobs you can retire and never become manager. Oh, it's our mayor, Leonard Jenkins.
Man, what the hell do I look like reading all this?
And speaking of government...
All lives matter.
Just kidding. And most importantly, we have family restaurants where even the adopted child is considered family. We have karaoke nights here sometimes, too. So as you can tell, Walla Walla is not only a great city to raise a family in, we also accept the blacks and the homosexuals. Walla Walla, doopity doop, bye. Bye.